up, besties? It's your girl Sheridan S. Davis, your favorite church girl influencer, and I'm back with yet another video, y'all. I am heading to the African American Business Association here, out here where I am. Our Christmas, our final meeting of the year and Christmas party. So I'm excited. I did join ABBA, as this is affectionately called, about a month ago. So I'm very excited. So I'm about to finish my makeup, as I am not done. But y'all look at my eyes, see where we are. The eye makeup is done. I got to put on some lashes. So there's that. Y'all know when I put on this robe, it's a get ready with me. So y'all get ready with me for this Christmas party. Happy Vlogmas! All right, y'all, so I am putting on my foundation and concealer, and I might put on a little blush situation. Hold on. All right, y'all, I pop my eyelashes on off camera. Oops. And now I'm about to put on my foundation. I know a lot of people put the pump on their hand and then dab. I don't have time for all that. It's going on my face. I gotta do it quickly. I've already primed and all that stuff. I already filmed another video, so I got a little bit of foundation still on. So I just want to add a little bit. Okay. I'm doing this in circular motions. I got about 5 minutes to be done with this, so I can go slip that girl, that dress on. Okay. Give me a little forehead situation. I don't put a whole lot of makeup on my forehead, y'all. Low key, my skin already smooth. Thank Jesus, amen. So, I do, you know, like to highlight up the, but that's it. Okay, am I straight? Y'all see? All right, cool. Foundation did. Next. It's concealer. Baby, I keep trying to flash y'all on the go. Yeah, okay, so I am wearing this black dress that I wore for my birthday. I got a lot of new people, so y'all probably ain't even watched their birthday vlog, which is fine with me, because y'all, I want y'all to act like y'all ain't never seen this dress before. I wanted to get a new dress, but it was too late. It wasn't gonna come in time. It wasn't a dress, it was a jumpsuit, like a romper. But anyway, it wasn't gonna come in time, so ixnay on the romperay. However, come on, I'm gonna wear this black dress that I already got, and then we shop in our closet. And I'm gonna show y'all the other options that I had. It was this houndstooth. Mind you, it's Christmas, and I live in Chicago, so it's a houndstooth short set, but it's knit. I'm gonna show y'all that on the screen now. And then, what else was I thinking about? This dress I wore for my mom's birthday last year. But the split was really high for this occasion. I was just gonna wear some really dark tights so you can like see my full thigh, because the full thigh was out for the birthday thing. So that was out. That's the reason why I didn't choose to wear that, because I don't want, you know, I'm gonna show leg tonight. But I didn't want that much leg out, even though I'm about to show cleave. Chill. Anyway, yeah, so I'm about to set this. We'll put a little powder up here. Oh God, I think I put too much up here. Blend this out, blend. Okay. Living my life like it's golden, okay? Let me get this other brush and blend. See? Blending. Okay, we wanna blend. I wanna look like I just got a white sheet of paper under my eye or on my forehead. I don't think the girls be doing concealer on their foreheads or under eyes like that anymore, but I don't care what y'all would have wanted, but I do. Okay? I am not going for soft glam. I'm going for medium glam. Okay, contour a little bit, but just with what I had on the brush already. I don't want to do too much. right, I'm putting on some lip gloss and I'm done. I'm about to show y'all my outfit in just a second. Hopefully I can wear this bra because it's cut really low. I don't want the bra showing. So if I can't wear it, I'm gonna have to go braless. I don't really want to do that, but I can in that dress because it's in cups. It'll like hold me up. But anyway, I'll show y'all what I look like in just a minute. Y'all, I'm walking inside. I feel completely overdressed. I done seen a couple people looking like they just came off of work. I'm so overdressed. All right, bye y'all.
Perfect.
Thank you. Okay, hello, buddy. Hello. Thank you. So is yours. This is my bathroom selfie. This is what I have on with my coat that I'm just now taking off because I feel uncomfortable. But yeah, going back out there. See y'all in a minute.
To our board, and that is none other than the CEO of Crown Lux, Kira Ford.
Shared in here and I'm wrapping up this video. First of all, let me be clear, it's always one lock that want to stick up. I don't even know where it belongs. Why is it all the way up, child? Anyway, so number one, I am an I'm an ambivert, okay? So me going out to things is not really my thing. I don't be going outside, okay? I stay in the house. Now I do dinners and chill vibey type stuff, but like parties, that's not really me. Secondly, yes honey, I was not overdressed. The people was underdressed. This was a Christmas party. They should have dressed up. And yes, that was my friend Quentin. I want y'all to drag him for posting me on Snapchat talking about I was overdressed, okay? Drag him, get him together on my behalf, okay? All right, I love y'all. All right, I love y'all. Drag him in the comments. I'm gonna make sure he read them. I got this, y'all. And also, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this. And we got more Vlogmas things coming up next. Thank you.